I urge all South Sudanese and especially the leaders of South Sudan to put the well-being of the people, the boys and girls of South Sudan, as I'm always saying, in the forefront of their action. They all have to commit to peace. They all have to commit to moving forward, to creating a prosperous future for the people of South Sudan. It has to be you, the South Sudanese, who sit down and build that national identity regardless of your ethnic affiliation. You are one people, you are all South Sudanese.